Hello and good morning. My name is Lukman Hakim bin Muhammad Basidi. Today, my topic is about stop scuba diving in Malaysia. Ladies and gentlemen, before I start my presentation, I would like to ask you one question. Did you know or familiar with scuba diving? I'm very sure most of you familiar with that. But I'm very sure most of you did not about the effect of scuba diving. I strongly believe that we should stop scuba diving in Malaysia. Okay. My first point is about scuba divers underwater behavior. Scuba diver underwater behavior is the activity have been done by divers in the water, which is can affect the coral reef. I give you two examples. First is touching and stepping. Touching can contribute the effect to the coral reef because the divers, can you see at my picture, will touch or grab the coral reef in order to fulfill their intention to the new things. For the proof, you can see that cities like and Barker state that 46% of divers admit holding on the coral reef during dive in strong current, especially. And I will show you the picture of stepping. You can see the divers step on the coral reef that can grow the coral reef. And beside that, the underwater behavior also include the use of the camera, especially that you can see at this picture that divers step and sit from on the coral, and this will affect the coral, especially can you see when for your information, coral reef have two type, which is soft and hard one. They especially can affect the soft one because the soft one is soft. And for my second point is lack of experience. The diver who lack experience will affect the coral reef, especially it will automatically will break the coral because they cannot control and not proper in buoyancy. Buoyancy is the actual or the true form that divers must dive like this, straight line like this. And you can see here the picture of the lack of experience of the diver will have the problem such as fail and also disposition. It will be stated by it has been proved by Robert and Harriet 1994, which is state that the experience of diver also can be impact in experienced divers. Those with less than 100 dive may be more likely to damage to reef than experienced diver. For the conclusion is, I strongly believe that we should stop the scuba diving activities, especially in Malaysia, because it will give the big impact to our coral reef, and it also can give an impact to our future generation that they will not have this coral reef, and it also can affect our economy, especially because coral reef have a big interaction with the tourism management. Assalamualaikum and thank you very much.